My name is Leila Sorbala, and I'm country director for Dorcas in the Republic of Moldova, Eastern Europe. 2021 was a special year. Elderly whom we managed to get out of isolation, who were involved in different activities, had to be isolated home again. However, we did not give up. We continued visiting them. We mobilized local volunteers and people to go from door to door, to call each other and to gather in safe places so that they could not feel alone, so that they could keep in touch. Our grannies knitted socks and made various things that they distributed then to orphan children, feeling their dignity and also being happy that they can contribute to improvement of lives. We also continued for third year our Blue Bucket campaign, when similar to Dorcas Food Action in the Netherlands, we collect food products or online donations and share with the people in the communities. And already we have a request for more than 2,200 people willing to share with the people in need. We want to thank you for supporting us by being in Dorcas shops, by buying the goods. You are helping us bring a positive change in the lives of people of Moldova. Thank you.